concerned after coyotes have been spotted in their neighborhood. Folks living there told us they're concerned for their small pets. One neighbor, Howard Stockett, took these pictures on Sunday after spotting a coyote. Neighbors said at first they thought it was a German shepherd, but quickly realized it wasn't, and yeah, it was a coyote. Take a look. FWC said coyotes rarely pose a risk to folks, but prey on small dogs, cats, and livestock. We actually have one up where I live on the golf course, and it was just hanging out, and you can hear them howling at night.
Yeah, you don't leave your dogs outside.
When they came in.
Absolutely.